Hey y'all, it's your girl QueenAria Ziya. I'm back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing an emergency kit, not a haul, but like an emergency kit, what you should keep in there type video. Yeah, that's basically it. But yes, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe and make sure you like and comment too. And yeah, hope you enjoy. All right, so this is my bag. To be honest, I didn't really have an emergency kit. My emergency kit was basically just my book bag. Like all this stuff that I have in here, I would just keep it in my book bag. But you know, I wanted to be extra, wanted to do new things. So I bought this. I was actually going somewhere with my aunt and she went and stopped at Bargain Hut. I've never been there before, but I went there and I said, let me try to find something. So I found this for the video. I was like, it worked out great, period. Yeah, this lighting is cute. Anyway, but yes, this is what it looks like. I got it for $3, actually. So yeah. Okay, so first off, in my kit, I keep a scarf on me. So if I was running late doing my edges, I still have something to wrap them up with or whatever. So yes, definitely keep me a scarf on me. And to go with that, some of the things, they don't fit in here, so, because I only have the regular size, not the mini size, but I got me some edge control. Now, normally, I would carry an edge control that's, like, this size or bigger, and, but yes, I would carry me, like, you can get a, not an eco styler, but a, edge booster, or, like, the Ebon 24-hour one in this size to put in here. That's why I have this. Or you can get you the mini Gorilla Snot glue, whatever. So yes, I definitely keep me edge control in there because I definitely have to keep these edges slay, baby, period. Like, what? Yes. But definitely keep you some edge control on you. Will go a long ways, will help you in the long run. Or especially if you have gym in the beginning of the day, definitely need you some edge control, period. So yeah. And then also you can keep you some curling cream, but this is leave-in conditioner for your hair if it looks dry or whatnot, because I know sometimes my hair looks dry. So yeah, but yeah, definitely keep you some like something for your hair, like hair products, mini hair products in your emergency kit. The next one is, I know these aren't an emergency, but baby, they're an emergency to me. I keep me some earrings on. I love me some earrings. So yes, next thing in my emergency kit are earrings. Definitely need those because I hate walking around with no earrings in my ear. I hate it so much. And I like hoops specifically too, so yeah. Definitely keep you some of those in your bag. Oh, also going with the edge control, keep you an edge brush. I got mine from the beauty supply store for like $2.99 only because it's like the fancy kind, the extra one. I'm not gonna show y'all too much because it's kind of dirty, but it has like the little comb. This part so you can like slide them back or whatever. And then the brush part and then a bigger comb. But yes, that's what mine looks like. The next one is to keep you some scrunchies. You never know what could happen when it goes up. Like you'll always be right. But yes, or just in general, or if somebody needs a scrunchie, because there's always girls at my school asking, hey, do you have a scrunchie? So yep, I have some. Don't mean I'm gonna share, but definitely have scrunchies in your bag. Or ponytail holders, scrunchies, whatever they're called, it don't matter. The next thing is hand sanitizer, because you know, school is nasty. There's germs all around. Like, it's nasty, period. Like, no. So you definitely need you some hand sanitizer. You can go to Bath & Body Works and get you a whole bunch for like, not a lot. So, but yeah. This scent is kind of slow. Coconut? I don't know. I'm kind of slow, but it's okay, it don't matter. But yes, keep you some hand sanitizer on you at all times because you know school is nasty, the school is dirty. Like, no, we have no time to get sick, especially because people become to school sick. Like, no, you will not be the next one because you know why? You have to use some hand sanitizer. The next one is keep you some deodorant, baby. Keep you some deodorant, okay? Being musty is unacceptable. That's not allowed, period. And this goes for anybody, okay? You cannot put deodorant on. Use deodorant, if that makes sense. Like, if you're coming from out of gym, get you some soap, use something. So you can wipe under your arms first with the paper towel and water and soap. then you use your deodorant, because all you're gonna do is stay musty. So, and you don't want to be the one in school that has a name for being musty. Like, no, it's not cute, unacceptable. So no, keep some deodorant on you. Next one is lotion, because baby, we can't be ashy ankles. What is that? That's non-existent. No, keep you some lotion. We will not be ashy all 2K19, period. So yes, keep you some lotion. This one is pretty as a peach. I got it from Bath & Body Works. You can get you a mini size one to put in your bag too, but this one, I only have the regular size one, and all my mini ones, they're like almost all gone. So keep you some lotion on you. This one smells really good. So yeah. The next thing is keep you a pad. Now ladies, like, you don't want any mistakes happening or nothing. You always want to be prepared. So especially if your period just comes out of the blue, like any time, keep you a pad on your period. So you don't have to ask your friends, hey, can I borrow a pad? Or go ask people you don't even know, hey, can I borrow a pad? No, you already have your own, period. So yes, keep you a pad on you ladies, period. And then the next thing is keep you a pill, or like an Aleve, or a painkiller, ibuprofen, anything, because these cramps be killer, like they be killer. Like I remember one time, I don't know what was wrong with me, like I thought I was about to croak over and die. Like the cramps were hot Allegra mess. They were like, I don't know, it was just like the whole day, like they would come and then they would stop. Water helps too, but keep a pill, keep you some drugs on you, period. I mean Aleve, but I meant what I said, drugs. But yeah, next thing is perfume. If you know me, you know I keep you some perfume on me. You know I keep you some perfume on me. It's not acceptable not to have perfume. You don't want to be the one in school who smells stank, who's nasty, and has to ask around people for perfume, cologne, whatever. Like, no, keep you some of your own on you. So you won't have to ask nobody else. Like, no. Especially if you, like I said, if you have gym, or if you're coming from outside or anything, just period, like, you need you some perfume. But yes, this one is Tahiti, Pink Lily and Bamboo, Fine Fragranceness. Yeah. And if y'all hear people in the back, my family is downstairs, so it is what it is. Go with that. But yeah, this is the perfume. This is actually my mom's perfume. I didn't feel like getting mine, so. And then another thing, I didn't bring them down because I don't want to show y'all my used underwear, but keep y'all some like underwear in case like you have a period and you're leaking. Like I remember in eighth grade, I had just started my period or whatever, and I didn't know. And I went to the bathroom, I was shook. I was like, the embarrassment. So I ended up just getting, I called my mom. I was like, Mom, I need some panties, I need some pants, I need all the above. I have leaked, and I had to go ask my friend for a pad. It was just a hot Belieber mess. Like, it was just too much going on, and the teacher was acting like she didn't understand what was going on. Like, she's not an old lady. Like, she's never had a period before. I was like, sis, what are you doing? But yeah, it's okay. But yeah, so y'all won't be like me. Make sure y'all keep y'all some panties, some extra underwear, something, because we don't want any mishaps. And then lastly, keep y'all, if you know, no, I love you some lip gloss. Keep y'all some lip gloss on you, period. Like, glossy lips all 2K19. Glossy lips all school year. Glossy lips anytime. But yes, my favorite one, the only one that I actually use, is the NK Beauty. NK Makeup. That's what it's called. Lip gel, you can get it from any beauty supply store for $1. This is the best one, period. Especially if you don't like fragrances or, like, flavors. Get you this one. This one works great. This one, I was only going to use it because I couldn't find this one, but it turns out it was over here. And I was like, what? Yeah, this one's bananas. She uses the lip oil, hydrating lip oil treatment gloss. I've seen people use this one too, but it tastes like peppermint and I don't like it. And it like burns my lips or something. I don't like it. I like the NK Beauty one. But also, I don't have any with me, but me personally, I don't like gum. Like the texture is just disgusting. It gets everywhere. Like, no, I just don't like gum. But yes, keep y'all some like mints or some gum, like, especially if you get out of, from right after lunch, like especially if you have like some onions or something like that. Make sure you keep your hands on you. So yeah. But yeah, that's everything that I would keep or that I would have in my little kit. But yes, oh, lastly, I know I said that was it. Lastly, keep you like some tissue in there, especially in the wintertime, because my, I don't know, like I just be having to blow my nose all the time in the winter. It just be a hot bleeding mess, and it's so disgusting just breathing in your snot, especially if you're on the bus. It's like, and it's so loud, it's just not cute. So keep y'all some tissue on you as well. Okay, but that's everything that I would keep in my kit. So yeah. Alright y'all, so this is the end of my video. If you liked it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you tell everybody you know, your mom, your dad, your sister, your brother, your everybody to come subscribe, come join the fam, come, period. Because if you're not subscribed, then what are you doing? Period. I'll give you time to subscribe. Alright, I gave you enough time. If y'all saw anything that I didn't put in my kit that y'all put in yours, make sure you comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!